Namaskara. I am Dr. Harihara Murthy. I am a consultant ENT specialist. Problems in the nose. Breathing issues are perhaps the most commonly encountered and very seriously disturbing for the patient, because breathing from the nose is natural and normal, and if that is impaired, there can be an issue for the patient. Even a bad cold can be quite disturbing, leading on to loss of sleep and disturbance in the person's work schedules, because one has to breathe from the nose and one has to speak and one has to eat, so there can be a lot of issues caused by blockage of the nose. There can be various reasons like a cold, an infection, an allergy, a growth in the nasal cavity, and in children, very commonly adenoids. Adenoids are masses of tissue which are at the back of the nasal cavity and associated with tonsils which are at the back of the throat. The tonsils and adenoids grow together between 2 to 4 years of age, and they can be a common cause of obstruction to normal breathing. You can have discharge from the nose caused by sinusitis or infections within the sinuses, which are the little roomy areas on either side of the nose in the bones of the face. Now, this can be a cause of major concern for the patient. In a child who has got nasal discharge from only one side, one has to immediately look out for a foreign body, because invariably a discharge from one side of the nose points to a foreign body which has been around for a little while in the nose. So bleeding from one side of the nose can also be because of a foreign body in children.